Everybody, today I'm going to be doing a dirty pour on a 16 by 20 canvas. I have all of my colors here. I've got quite a few that I'm using. I've got the Fine Touch, and this one is Thalo Turquoise. Another one from the Fine Touch, and this one is Teal. This is also Fine Touch Ultra Blue. We've got a couple more from that brand. Thalo Blue. Brown. And from Liquitex, Bronze. And then I actually mixed a couple. This is my white. It's the Artist Loft Flow Acrylic. And I have that, but then I also mixed it with Brown, Craftsmart Brown. And I've got just like a light tan color. I've got two cups here that I have a little bit of white in the bottom. So what I'm going to do is make two cups. Now I know that's not enough to cover the whole canvas, but I'm going to use the other colors and mix them in as well. So I am going to put alcohol in there, 91% isopropyl. All of my paints have Floetrol in water. I'm going to start with, there's white in the bottom, I'm going to start with some brown. And then I'm going to put a couple squirts of alcohol. Then I'm going to put the ultra blue. I think that's the ultra blue. It's quite bright. It's really pretty. I like it. And I'm going to put another squirt. I think I'm going to put a little bit of white on top of there. Leave that open. And then this one is just the teal. Just the regular teal. I'm going to put that in there. To give it another squirt of alcohol. And okay, now I'm going to do my second cup, and there's also a little bit of white, in the bottom, and I'm going to put, I think I'm going to put my phthalo blue in the bottom of this. I didn't mix it in the cup because I have this one always on hand. I like this one. It's one of my favorite colors. And a squirt of alcohol. Two squirts. And I'm going to go with the Thalo Teal. I don't really know if there's any real way I'm putting these in. I'm just putting them in, kind of. Okay, I'm going to put another squirt of alcohol, and I'm going to put the tan, it's almost like sand color that I made up. I don't want to use all of it, just in case. And then another squirt of alcohol, and then I'm going to take the bronze, and I'm going to dump it through. So I'm going to hold it up a little and dump it through. And I'm going to do that in each of my cups. But I am going to save a little. Okay. So now I'm just going to move these out of the way a little bit. Okay, I don't have a lot of room with this bigger canvas and these more colors. So I'm just going to actually start, got some alcohol on my canvas. No big deal, because it'll just evaporate. Okay, I may do a couple different techniques. I'm gonna see what happens once I get it on here. I think I'm gonna just put a little extra white on the top of both of these. Okay, so I'm just going to start pouring it on. And I'm just going to go kind of like this. Actually, I think I'm going to tilt a little. Okay, I'm gonna pour the other one. All the brown, well, it kind of did go through quite a bit, but most of it came out here. I am going to put some more of the phthalo blue, and I'm just going to squirt that through. I'm going to put some more of the sand color in there, and a little bit of white on top. There we go. Actually put a little bit more alcohol, one more squirt. There we go. Okay, see what happens here. Okay, so now I'm gonna do some tilting, cover the canvas, and then actually I'm going to get my heat gun out. Let's put that in my chair. There we go. Pop some of those air bubbles. So now I'm going to tilt it around a bit. Need to go that way a bit. Not too fast. I think everything is covered for the most part. No biggie, I can cover that later. Let me see the edges real quick. Pretty good, pretty good. So now I'm going to, what am I gonna do? Excuse me. I think, oh my gosh, it looks really cool. I think I'm going to, I think I'm going to add a little bit. Let's see what color I'm missing. I don't really have a lot of the bronze showing through one section right there. I think I'm going to add, and that I think is bronze too. I think I'm going to add a little bit more. I'd like to do a little bit of swiping too, or use my straw. Let me get my heat gun out one more time. See what we got. I don't know if I want to mess with it. I kind of like it, but then I want to mess. That's really cool. Let me get my straw and see if there's anything like through here. Let me go through this a little bit more. I don't know if I really like that so much. Little bit of bronze. This looks really cool right through here. Maybe I'll put a little bit of glitter. I'm not sure. It looks really cool, but I don't really know if I want to mess too much. There, that looks cool. Go through here. I'll put a little bit through here too. that's cool. Make it so it looks a little even. Oh, of course, that would happen. A little bit in that spot. To make it look a little even. There we go. There, that looks, I like that. I think I will put a little bit over here. Looks really pretty. I like that a lot. Looks really nice. I think I might bring the glitter down just a little because there's a point right there. And then it would just go right to the point. There we go. Okay, that looks really good. And I think I'm just gonna leave that. Paint all over. I think I'm just gonna leave that. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it. It looks really cool. Alright, let me show you from my side. Bronze, so that's got a little bit of shine to it too. You can see there's little cells, not big ones, and that's okay. There's a little bit of lacing up there. All right, and there you go. And don't forget to like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.